So, Petter, how much are you looking forward to playing in the Barclays Asia Trophy in Singapore?
Well, as I said, I'm really looking forward to start, you know, start training, start to be a part of the team, and obviously it's always the first step, you know, first game is for me is very important. So, you know, if you can get that under the belt as fast as possible and to get that feel, how is it to be a part of the team, and this is the first opportunity to kind of get to know everybody, and I think it's always nice when you start the season, and as a team you want to win games, and although working hard during the preseason, it's always good to come up with wins. So if you can go and win your first game, win your second game, win your third game, and get ready to and used to winning, I think it's the best thing. So I'm looking forward to that, because it's the first opportunity to get that winning feeling at the start of the season.
Of course, you've played in Asia before. How special will it be to play in front of the fans in Singapore?
Well, I'm looking forward to it. You know, I have such a fantastic welcome from every Arsenal fan all around the world. So I'm looking forward to my first game, because I don't know what to expect. But, you know, I'm really looking forward to that.